Okay, Casey Montoya there. Thank you for that. Now to the host and relationship expert on OWN's reality series, Family or Fiancé. Here comes Tracy McMillan. We certainly know her name from a variety of things that she has written and more. Tracy, it's nice to see you in Minneapolis.
Good to see you.
Let me ask you this, because I think, for example, that my wife's family actually likes me more than my wife does. Does that happen, though, where it is divisive, where somebody brings in a new potential partner and the family's just like, no?
It happens all the time. In fact, no less than Harry and Meghan are a Family or Fiancé type situation. And he chose Fiancé, by the way. But all the time you have it where, you know, here's the thing. Most of your issues in relationships actually originate in your family. So in our show, we bring the cause and the effect into the same house for 3 days and we work it out.
What happens, and I don't know if this has been your experience or not, if the family's right and the...
Oh, it happens all the time. It happens all the time. In fact, we consider a happy ending to be whatever is in the highest good. Because there are times when the couple breaks up or the couple postpones the wedding. And you can see the families breathe a huge sigh of relief, because very often families are able or willing to see something going on in the relationship that the couple just does not want to see, or they can't see it because they're too in love.
And in your, I was going to say, therapeutic referee position, do you see it? You know what I mean? Is it sometimes clear to everybody except...
Yeah. Yes, absolutely. Sometimes it's clear to everybody but the couple. But other times what happens is they come in, they're very happy and in love. And by the day two, they're shook. They're like, what just happened? Because it gets revealed to them. And then a lot of times there are layers to whatever's going on in a relationship. So what looks like the issue on day one will turn out not to be the issue by day three. There's something even bigger underneath that the couple has to get to. So it's complicated. As we all know, relationships are very complicated.
I tell you what, that's really, really interesting. Since you're the expert, we have spent, as many in the media have, I think a week or two on this Jada Pinkett Smith, Will Smith entanglement thing.
Yes.
Now that it has been so public, do you have a thought about it? Where do they go from here?
Well, you know, here's the thing about relationships. If you're being in a good, solid, authentic relationship, you are stating your needs and your partner's stating their needs. And then you're getting really creative about how you meet each other's needs in the relationship. And if they came to a conclusion that the way they were going to meet their needs was an entanglement, then I'm like, more power to them. Because after 20 years of marriage, no one else really knows what's going on in your relationship or what's right for you. So to me, it's like whatever two people can agree upon and negotiate, that's a good outcome. It's very specific to them. I think what people do is they listen to their best friend or their mom or the conventional wisdom, and they don't realize that each couple has to work out what's best for them.
You know what, Tracy? You're smart. We need you to fly to LA immediately just to counsel the staff.
I'm here. All right. I'm here for that.
We will wing you in. Family or Fiancé is Saturdays on OWN. There we have it to Frank and Jess.